Sickle cell disease affects millions of people worldwide. It's an inherited red blood cell disorder that causes unpredictable pain. Ariana Kraft has more on treatment for the disease.
Sickle cell is very unpredictable. It has affected my work, spending time with my loved ones. I even describe my sickle cell pain as a large dump truck being placed on top of my body.
Sickle cell anemia is a rare blood disorder that mainly affects African Americans here in the United States.
It's named because the red blood cells become sickle-shaped, but all of the blood cells become stickier and they stick to the inside of the blood vessel wall, and this causes many complications.
It impacts people's day-to-day lives, creating a barrier for them. Visits to the hospital become routine for many people living with the disease.
I find myself balled up in a fetal position at times, crying, screaming, yelling, just looking for help at that moment.
But now, a new treatment approved by the FDA is helping patients like Majara live with the disease.
It's called Adakveo, and it's the first therapy that is targeted to that stickiness of the blood cells to prevent that.
Patients from the clinical trial experienced fewer pain crises by almost 50%. They were given medicine as an IV infusion once a month for a whole year. Some side effects were fairly mild, including things like nausea, back pain, and fever. And Majara explains the importance of a doctor-patient relationship.
Build a relationship with your physician. Get to know your disease. I say your disease because it's something that we're living with day to day.
In Greenville, Ariana Kraft, 9 On Your Side.